Hello friends, this is Krishna from Shashi Academy. Today I am going to discuss my second video, that is Habakkuk's classes. Those are still not watched my first video, better you watch it. It is very clear for the second video. In my first video, I have discussed about the importance of the Habakkuk's and what are the uses of the Habakkuk's. And one more thing is, it is not only for the student, it is helpful for the all those are interested for the mathematics and those are interested to do the calculations without any calculator. And it's my second video. Today we are going to discuss about 10 to 99. In the last video I have discussed it to 0 to 9, that is single bar. And today I am going to discuss about 10 to 99, it means double digits. I required last classes only for one row. Now we are going to discuss about one more row, that is my 10 to 99. So how to do that now? 1 to 99 in Habakkuk's languages means. So in beginning only I told you this is my 0 point. I am starting from my 0 point. So if the bits will touch with the answer bar means, that is the value of 1, 2, 3, 4, and for 5 we don't have any beats in here, so because of that reason we got upper beats for the value 5, and it's my 6 7 8 9. This much I have studied in my first video. Now we are going to the second one, that is 10 to 99. So first digit I have only limited 1 to 9, otherwise 0 to 9. This is the 0, this is my 0 point, it is my second row. This is the value of like 1, 2, 3, 4, same thing how we did in the first row. So here 1, this point is 0 right now. So for what is the value of this right now? 1, 0 means 10. 1, 0, that is 10. Then next is 1 1 1 1, how much? 11. 1 2, how much? 12. 1 3, how much? 13. 1 4, 14. Come to all downs and upper digit will come downs, that is the 1 5. 15, 16, 17, 18, and it's a 19. It's my 19. 1, 9, 19. Next one, same thing here. It's value of the 2, 2, 0, 20, 2, 0, 20. Better do the same continue how I did from 11 to 20. Here, 2, 1, 21, 2, 2, 22, 2, 3, 23, 2, 4, 24, 2, 5, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. Better to do practice again and again, again and again for the practicing point of view. So if you become perfect in Habakkuk's, you must do again and again the practice in the same row. Next one is, I have written already 29. We are going to the next one, that is 30. 3, here is a 0. This is the value of 30. 3, 0. Here my 0 point, here it is a 3. 3, 0, 30. 3, 1, 31. 3, 2, 32. 3, 3, 34. 3, 4, 34. 35. 36, 37, 38, and 39. The same thing again, come back for 40. It's in 4, 0, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, sorry, 48, 49. For 50, out of the 50, you don't have any here beads, so all should come down like this. It's a value of 5, 5, 0, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, and 55. 5, 5, how much? 55. I'm going too much fast for the learning point of view. After completion of my this video, better you do the practice again and again, you become a perfect. Because one day after completion of this row and one more row, you should be, don't use this abacus tool. Without the abacus tools, we can calculate. For the learning point of view, we requires. Next one, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59. Next one is 60, 5, 1, 0. Here it is a 0, 6, 0, 60. 61, 62, 63, 64, and 65. 66, 67, 68, 69. Next is, except 5, 6, 7. Here it is a 0, 70. Like better do the practice, 71 to 80. I'm going to directly 80, that is like this. 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 and 0 here. This is my 0 point right now. 18. And directly I will go to the 90. Directly I will go to the 90. Better go to the practice in your home. Draw the tools. Next one is 90, 91, 92, 93, 94. Again, 95, say 95, 96, 97, 98, 99. It is a 99. This one is also 9 and this one is also 9. That is 99. So today I have discussed about how to do 1 to 99. Tomorrow in my next class, I will take one more bar, that is from the third digits, that will start from the 100 to 999. So, one more tricks I will tell you. Without the abacus tools, we can calculate 1 to 99. Without the tools, without the tools. I will give you on small examples. So, it is a finger mathematics. It's a finger mathematics, it's like this abacus. This abacus tools we can apply through our fingers, because here we have a in the two row we have a 10 beads. Same thing, we have a 10 fingers. Through 10 fingers we will learn from 0 to 99 things, 99 digits. So how it is possible? Just to think, I told you in 1 to 99, the same thing, to close these hands means that is value of the 0, that is value of the 0. If you open one finger, just to consider, it is a 1, and one more, better to open it, that is a 2. Already we know about this, all those things, but this time remembering this, those are not aware of this, better to see this one. This is the 2, this is 3, this is 4. Almost all everybody knows about the 4. But next, we don't know. Somebody don't know. That directly we are going to 5 like this. But in abacus language, we don't have like this. For 5 value, we have considered the only thumb finger. It is the indication of the 5. If it is open, only one thumb finger means that is the value of 5. This is 6, like this only, 5 plus 1, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, once again, we will be starting. close all fingers, open one, one, two, three, four. For five, close all the fingers and open only one thumb finger, that is the value of five. And go once again, six, seven, eight, nine. So total is 9. 1, 2, 0, 2, 9. 0 means like this. Open one by one up to 9. So better to practice in your home regularly. Next, I have learned through 1 to 99. 0 to 99. The same thing. If you use one more hand, you can calculate 0 to 99. How it is possible? Just to see here. Just to close for both the hands, it is a 0 value. Value 1, number 1, like this. 2, 3, 4, that's 5. This to open only 1 thumb finger, that is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, how to do the 10? That is, you should be use one more hand, that is the left hand, it's my left hand, better use it. How to do the 10 in abacus and finger mathematics means just to open this one and close all the fingers, right hand fingers, that's the value of the 10. Here it is a 1, here it is a 0 symbol, it is the value of 10. And how to do the 11, just to open this one, it's a 11, 12, 13, 14. How to do the 15? How to close the fingers? Just to open one more. That is the 15. It's a symbol of the 15 in Abacus language or otherwise finger mathematics. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. How to do the 20? Just to open one more finger, left hand finger. That is a 20. It's a 0. If you close all the fingers, means that is 0. If you open only two fingers in the left hand, means that is a 2. 2, 0, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, and 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. Okay friends, so today I have discussed 1 to 29, to finger mathematics. How to do the finger mathematics, the same thing, how to become a 30, 40, 50 means like this, it's a 2, 0, 20, it's a 3, 0, 30, 4, 0, 40. Again for the 50 point of view, better to close all the left hand fingers and open only thumb fingers. That is a 5, 0, 50, 6, 0, 60, 7, 0, 17, 8, 0, 18, 9, 0, 19. So how to do the 91, 92? It's a 9, 91, 92, 93, 94, and 95, 96, 97, 98, 99. So in the next class, we will discuss one more mathematics, that is third row, as well as my new techniques. Okay friends, see you in the next video.